light rail transit to link Ho Chi Minh City urban area with new airport. A light rail transit route will link the Thursday Thiem new urban area in Ho Chi Minh City's Thursday Duc City with the Long Thanh International Airport that is under construction. Deputy Prime Minister Lu Van Ton Wednesday asked the Ministry of Transport to work with Ho Chi Minh City and its neighboring province of Dong Nai, home to the airport, on getting the project implemented. The light rail transit route will run 38 kilometers, 23.6 miles, and cost an estimated 40.5 trillion dongs, $1.75 billion, to build.